Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. My lightsaber is missing. Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it. Here's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. That's not good.
Yeah.
that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Match for you, right? Thanks, BD. That sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
Yes! him!
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. You have her lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Just let me know when you want to go.
We'll talk later. Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi.
Choisic and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe. Unlike too many of the others. Did Mirianna give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Toss me one, BD!
Ah! Beady.
Not yet, Jedi. At least try to fight. Finally! Yes, fall!
BD. Appreciate it, BD.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out of the escape.
See what...
Something smells. What is that?
Help, please.
place like this before? Me neither. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Tarful can keep them up forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Doing all the work. Just give me a minute.
Hey, BD.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
The Night Sister called. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her own.
Thank you.
The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Hey.
be careful. I don't want to spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD.
Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Good scan, BD. For something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. We'll never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
found you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Let's finish this! Almost felt that! Can't take a hit?
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Nemesis! Right here, BD.
Thank you.
Stim! BD, Stim here!
Surrender. It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor.
You were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire has poisoned the planet. That's not opening. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Okay, BD? Good.
Eyes up! Back up, I've got this.
Get him! Come on, hit him! Did you hit him too? Fire away!
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empire's everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch! Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.